News of the rebellion spreads across the countryside. Soon animals everywhere are singing Beasts of England, and it's driving the humans nuts. When Mr. Jones storms the farm and tries to take back control, the animals are ready for him. Snowball leads a coordinated attack, and the men are defeated. Victory! This glorious day will forever be known as the Battle of the Cowshed.